click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see one more problem which is based on area between two curves. Let us start with problem number 7. Find the area bounded by y square is equal to 2x and the line x minus y is equal to 4. Let us find the point of intersection of these two curves. From the second equation, we can get the value of x or y and substitute in the first equation. The value of x here is y plus 4. So this will give you y square is equal to 2 into y plus 4. That is, y square is equal to 2y plus 8. As this is a quadratic equation, we have minus 8 and the two factors will be 4 and 2, with 4 as negative sign and 2 as positive sign. So we have y minus 4 and y plus 2, which on solving y will be equal to 4 and y will be minus 2. Now let us find the values of x. So if I substitute y as 4, 4 plus 4 will give you 8. And if I substitute y as minus 2, minus 2 plus 4 will give you plus 2. So the two points are 8,4 and 2,-2. Therefore, the parabola y square is equal to 2x and the line x minus y is equal to 4 will intersect in these two points, that is 8,4 and 2,-2. Now let us draw the graph. Y square is equal to 2x, since the power of x is less as compared to y and x being positive, it will be drawn in the positive x-axis direction. Also, the parabola and the line are intersecting in two points, out of which one is 8,4, which will lie in the first quadrant. So suppose here we have 8,4. And the second point is 2,-2, which will lie in the fourth quadrant. So suppose here we have 2,-2. So this is our line, x minus y is equal to 4. The area between the parabola and the line will be the shaded region. Now to find this area, we can again find the area of this line with respect to y-axis from minus 2 to plus 4, and further we can subtract the area under the parabola again from minus 2 to 4. So we have area is equal to area under line from minus 2 to 4 and area under parabola from minus 2 to 4. As we are using the limits of y, the formula for the area will be integral x dy. And the limits of y will be same, minus 2 to 4. We'll find the value of x from the given line, which will be y plus 4. And the value of x from the parabola will be y square upon 2. So we have a is equal to integral minus 2 to 4 y plus 4 dy minus integral minus 2 to 4 y square upon 2 dy. So its integration will be y square upon 2 plus 4y minus 1 upon 2 y cube upon 3, both are within limits minus 2 to 4. On substituting upper and lower limits, we have four square upon 2 plus 4 into 4 minus minus 2 the whole square upon 2 plus 4 into minus 2 minus 1 by 2. Again we have 4 cube upon 3 minus minus 2 the whole cube upon 3. This will give you 4 square is 16 upon 2 plus 4 into 4 will give you 16 minus minus 2 the whole square will give you plus 4 upon 2 plus into minus will be minus 4 to the 8 followed by minus 1 by 2 64 by 3 minus 2 the whole cube will give you minus 8. In the next step, we have 16 upon 2, that is 8, plus 16. 4 upon 2 will give you 2. This will become minus 2, and minus of minus will give you plus 8. Minus 1 by 2 followed by 64 by 3. Minus of minus will be plus 8 by 3. In the next step, we have 8 plus 8, 16 plus 16, 32. Minus 2 will give you 30. And minus half of 72 by 3. That is 3 ones are 324 is a 72, and we have 2 ones are 212 are. So we have 30 minus 12, which is equal to 18 square units. This is our final answer. I hope, friends, you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.